His cause shall not leave father and mother, and shall cleave to his wife, and they twain shall become one flesh. Therefore, they are no more two, but one flesh. What therefore God has joined together, let not man separate. That's why today we are gathered in this place to do this wedding, all spiritual wedding. This couple will make a vow to the Lord.